I learned very early on that those guys with Top Gun smiles and happy clappy churches are the ones you've got to be most afraid of. And when you walk into a hall and it's supposed to be all about love, and your throat restricts, it's called choking on hypocrisy. I needed someone to lead me down a path I'd never thought of, couldn't imagine, barely contemplate. I needed to screw up, take drugs, get wasted, fall flat on my face, get up again and realize I was okay. Ordinarily I wouldn't bring this up in polite conversation, but something uncovered here needs exploring. Like a stranger banging on a window, it's hijacked my attention, and I'm staring down the unthinkable. I've known folks who've cloistered away half their natural inclinations, only to be crippled by their latencies. Pious lumbering wife beaters devoted to their faith, they just know that they're better than me, always, period. Saw a preacher in full flight turn for a second, gesture stage directions without stalling his words or missing a beat. In that illuminating moment, with eyes closed and arms raised around me, my adolescent doubts were confirmed and my feelings justified. Normally I'd be inclined to steer clear of these situations, but the monkey on my back keeps pushing. As the night closes in, it's gonna be darker than it's ever been. I'm staring down the unthinkable. Don't get me wrong, I'm not bitter, I'm very bitter, but I need this anger to survive. The trick is not aiming it at the ones you love. The trick is not aiming it at the ones you love. Like a stranger banging on a window, it's hijacked my attention, and I'm staring down the unthinkable. As the night closes in, it's gonna be darker than it's ever been. As the night closes in, it's gonna be darker than it's ever been. As the night closes in, it's gonna be darker than it's ever been. Darker than it's ever been.